That was great, Barney. And if we work on protecting our Earth, we'll always have lots of apples and bananas.
That's right, gang. And lots of veggies for me.